Welcome back to another nails tutorial, guys. If you want to see how I got these Valentine's nails look, then keep watching. So first I started off by removing the sheen of my client's nail plate. I'm using an emery board to do so. Now I'm just using an orange wood stick to push back my client's cuticle. She doesn't have much cuticle, so I just use the orange wood stick. Instead, you guys can use a nail pusher. That's the iron one, a nail pusher. Now I'm using the cuticle bead to finish cleaning up around my client's cuticle. These are the nails that I'll be using for this tutorial, and I'm using a Q-Touch primer to prime my client's nails, and everyone knows that the primer helps to hold the acrylic to your nail plate. In today's tutorial, I'll be using red acrylic from Glam & Glitz and also white acrylic, and I'll be using clear to cap all of these nails. So I first started off with her pinky. For her pinky, it's going to be plain. So it's just the red acrylic only on her pinky. And then I'm going to move to her middle finger, which is also going to be plain as well. And then we're going to do two designs on her nails, which is the ring finger and the index finger. As mentioned before, I'm doing the same thing on her middle finger as the pinky. So I got this acrylic off Amazon, Glam & Glitz. You guys can definitely try it. You might mix it with a pretty clear because it's quite thick, but other than that, it's really nice. And it's my first time using this acrylic, and trust me, it's nice. It's a nice acrylic, smooth transition in between. So you guys can definitely try it, and it will also be in the description box below. far, index finger, I wasn't sure what I was going to do as yet. So you'll see when I place the acrylic corner nails and I bring it to the tip of the nails, then I'll remove it because I bring it down too much. I'm going to add a red flowers, and I also got these flowers off Amazon as well. And the link will be in the bio for these as well if you guys want to purchase it. So now after I brush it down, I decide, you know, change my mind. I'm going to add a design to it. So you guys will see when I remove it and when I'm placing the flowers on the nail, and then I'll use clear acrylic to cap that. For her ring finger, I decided to do a marble nail since it's Valentine's Day, so you can add a little white to her nails. So first I dip it in the red, then the white, and I just play around with it until I get a nice design. So at first it might look like you're saying, what the hell is she doing and something, but when you finish, it's going to look nice and something. Probably the next time I'm doing this, I'll use less red so that the white probably can pop a little more. Yeah, but other than that, I like this. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media platforms on IG, Alisa_world. My personal page, AliBoo17. On TikTok, AliBoo17. On Snapchat, PrettyGirlJody. And on Facebook, Alisa Simpson. I'm just adding the clear over the marble nails before we go in to file and shape the nails. Alright, so I filed and shaped the nails off the camera. Now I'm just adding the cuticle oil to her nails, and then I'm going to buff that. Now I'm using the mother top coat, and then I'm going to cure it for 30 seconds. Then I'll come back with the final look. And that's the final look. Simple, easy, nice Valentine's nails look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Hope you guys learned something new. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next tutorial. Bye.